Almond blanching machine. Blanch raw almonds in a blanching machine. The water temperature is about 90 degrees Celsius and scald for 3 to 5 minutes. Peel almond skins with a wet peeler. Turn on the colloid mill, add water and almonds to the hopper for grinding. After grinding for 5 minutes, put it in a sieving device to screen out the residue. The almond milk flows into the buffer tank and is pumped to the mixing tank for heating. Then use a homogenizer for homogenization and refinement. After homogenization, the almond milk is pumped to pasteurized tanks for sterilization and cooling. After sterilization, the sterilized almond milk is pumped to the finished product tank for filling.